Hi, I'm Hugh Fitzpatrick, CEO of New England Title. Today I'd like to talk about a subject that's becoming very, very relevant in the real estate closing space, is cyber fraud. First, what is it? What's happening now between the lender, the realtor, and the title company? Hackers are going into unsecured emails and they're basically stealing messages from the correspondence that goes on between the title company, the lender, and the realtor. So it's really important from a consumer's point of view that you verify with the provider that you're using for closing, if you're buying or selling a house, that they have protocols in place that protect people from hacking into the accounts. Recently we've seen what they're doing, these cyber criminals, they're stealing wiring information and they're having money being redirected to banks that they're not supposed to go to. So once again, this message real quick is for the consumers. If you are involved in a real estate transaction, whether you're the buyer or the seller or you're refinancing, please verify in advance that the companies that you're working with, lender, realtor, or title company or attorney's office, that they have security protocols in place to protect your confidential information. I hope you found this information useful. I'm Hugh Fitzpatrick. Have a great day.